bubbly people, this is Bubblegum and welcome to my channel. So today is the 50th year anniversary of Starbucks, and depending on which country you are in, you know Starbucks comes up with various themes for their different items and accessories. Like for example, in Thailand they have different collections coming up every year in Loy Krathong and Songkran festival. Also during Chinese New Year, depending on which year animal it is, they will come up with items based on that animal. So it is much more harder because there are counterfeit items available of Starbucks or inspired by Starbucks that look very similar to the original product. So it is harder to understand an authentic product from an inspired one, but I'll show you some tips which will help you understand, and I'll show you some of my collection as well that I have of the authentic products as well as the inspired products. So keep on watching. So this is the first item. So these boxes are actually Starbucks product. These are real. They were actually confectionery boxes for crispy cereal. This one was the green tea flavored, and this was the sea salted caramel flavored. So inside they had treats, which obviously I have eaten it already. So I just saved the box because it looks so cute, and this is how the inside of this one looks as well. So you can store it for keeping like little jewelry or something like that, or just display it because it looks really, really nice. So these earrings, as you can see, you can probably tell these are obviously not real Starbucks product, but I love the detailing in this, you see, and even the proportions are quite accurate. So this is the pair. There's like a cupcake and a Starbucks Frappuccino cup. So this is obviously Starbucks inspired. It's not a real Starbucks product. So this is another item that I have. So cute. So this one is actually an original Starbucks product. This was from the Year of the Rat collection. That was last year. So you see it says a newborn China. So in order to understand whether a product is real or not, you can see the logo with the original sign that is given. So that's how you understand that it is real. Even sometimes in the counterfeit items they have it, but you know, it's not as detailed where they have this extra additional things mentioned. So here how you can understand whether a product is real or not. So this one is really cute. It's the little face of the rat, and it's waterproof as well, so even if you put it upside down, it doesn't fall off or the water would not come out. This one is actually a tote bag that I received as a gift, so I've not opened it yet. This is an authentic Starbucks product as well. So this one I received at a contest of some kind, like at a friend's birthday party or something. But this one was one of the free products that they got. When you buy a certain number of items, you get free product. So it was a part of that. So this is also real, even though it looks fake. Like, you know, it just got the print of the name on it. It's a simple bag, but it's actually a real authentic Starbucks product. Okay, so this one is actually a set of bamboo cutlery. So it's got a straw, it's got a straw cleaner, chopsticks, spoon, fork and knife. So Starbucks actually did come up with a cutlery set like this, and it was 380 baht. However, this is not the original Starbucks one. This is the inspired or the counterfeit one, if you can say. And this one, you see, it looks exactly, even the color, it's so similar. It looks exactly like the authentic one. It's just missing the name. So this is really, really good. So since they obviously don't have the license, they cannot put the name in, but only the name, it looks as if it's missing. So from a distance, if you don't know the quality or you can't feel the quality, it looks like the real thing. So this was, I bought it only for 180 baht, so almost half the price of the original one. This one is another authentic Starbucks product. This is from the Year of the Pig, Chinese Year of the Pig. So here you see, It's got the name and the license and everything information. Made in Thailand. Do not microwave. So here actually this box, you can use it to store stuff, or you can even keep coins. You can use it as a piggy bank, obviously, since there is pig. So there were candies inside this one, hard candies. So I already ate those and I have just kept the box. It looks really cute. Okay, this item might look like a keychain, but it's actually my Starbucks membership card. So I got this card during Christmas. So you see, even the cover is very Christmas themed. So it's not like the normal regular rectangular cards that you get. It's shaped like a Starbucks cup, and this looks very cute and obviously an original Starbucks product. Okay, so as I'm editing, I just received these. So these are foldable cups from Starbucks. These were supposed to be free promotional items worth 350 baht. So if you purchase items worth 480 baht, you get one of these as free. So I got this in three different colors. This is pink, the color is mentioned here and also mentioned here, silicone foldable cup, pink. This one is blue, it says over here as well, over here. And I got another, that's yellow. So here it's mentioned. So I'll quickly go ahead and show you one of them. So there is a teddy bear, and this one has a strap as well. You can carry it around. So this is the foldable cup, so you can open it, and when you pull it out, yeah, you can put your drink and then cover it with the lid as well. And as I said, it's easy to be carried around. So this one, since it was a free promotional item, I actually bought this from a person who was reselling it at a cheaper rate. So like this also, you can get, you know, Starbucks products. You can buy it like these as well, like from a resale website, which I got this one from. So yep, this is another thing that's added to my collection. So this bag is one of the most fascinating pieces that I have. You see how the logo looks so scarily good, but it's definitely not a Starbucks product. It's some random brand. But this is actually, you can use it as a coin purse. This is how you open it. It's made of silicone, and you can even go ahead and put on a strap and carry it around. So the logo in the strap is actually quite similar to the original logo. So the headband, the crown of the mermaid, is actually having a star. However, the only difference that I saw is in the crown. Otherwise, everything looks very similar. You know, even the, like the fish scales, you see, the pattern is so similar. But this one has a crown on the top of the head, not the star. So here how you know it. So that's the thing, when you buy these kind of products, you know, from third party website, especially this one also I bought from third party website, and this was 200 baht. So when you buy this kind of stuff, you have to be very careful about the source of the product from where you're buying it, because many times what people do is, as I said, you know, this gift that I got, the bag, so this was like a gift at a contest, right? So many people who get free stuff from Starbucks, they will sell it to a third party. They do that. So if you're buying from a third party seller, you have to be very careful from to see if the license is of Starbucks or not, in order to understand whether it's an authentic product. Because sometimes from the original store, it's already sold out, the collection's very fast, so you have to get it from someone else. That does happen sometimes. However, you have to remember that all the authentic products will have the name mentioned, and obviously you can check for these small things as well, like the logo and the color and everything. So all the original items will have the name registered. However, if it is a counterfeit or a copy, it will not. So whenever you buy these kind of items, always keep that in mind. So that's it for now. I will see you in the next one. Till then, take care. Bye bye. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and share with your friends. Comment down below, what would you like to see next? Also, please don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that every time I upload, you're updated immediately. See you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.